Hey, if you wonder if you can use Discord on the PS5 Slim, yes, you can do this. So take a look. I'm gonna click on the PlayStation button on my controller, and as you can see, right here, I've got this notification that I'm on the Discord voice chat. When I click on it, I can actually find my voice channel that I'm actually in, and the people that are right here. I can change the audio balance between the game and the voice chat, and other stuff like voice chat settings. And for example, I can leave. And there's like no application on the PS5 Slim, so when you go to the media and look for this application, you will be not able to find it. There's like no application on the Discord, on the PlayStation 5. For example, you can find Twitch, YouTube, but there's no Discord. And the way to find, to use the Discord, you just have to use your mobile application on your phone. Then open any voice chat that you want to join, then swipe up like this and select to join on the PlayStation. Of course, previously you have to link your account into your PlayStation, and if you don't know how to do this, I have separate tutorial on my YouTube channel where I'm showing you step by step how to use it. And right now, please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.